So here is the foot pedal and the wire sync line device. This is T50.
That is my Zunder stop. Now I'm going to
insert this foot pedal into the thin client. And this is how it's getting detected. So once it get detect, run the software and do control. And here is a detection. Finish. Yeah, it is. So the status is okay. So this is how the foot pedal works. Thank you very much.